Hey there, it's Cosmosis Cass here with your dance break for the day. And, well, I have just spent, I don't know, like 2 hours in very much meditative, reflective mode and doing a lot of writing. And basically, that means my body has not been doing a lot of moving, and I feel like doing that. So here we are, and I think, I don't know, my attention keeps coming back to my breath, and, you know, the breath is a great source of energy and can energize and inform our movement if we, you know, decide to play with that, because whether it's a, you know, nice, long, deep, relaxing breath, or whether it's more of a quick breath, you know, that can be more of an energizing breath. So there you go. You know, that's a way that it informs how energy is expressed through our body. So, yeah, I'm basically going to place my attention on my breath and just see, you know, where that basically takes me as far as movement goes.
Oh. still burning, burning bright.
Respiration. Inspiration. Yes. So, and part of exploring breath with movement can also be really letting that breath make some noise, whatever, you know, sighs or, you know, whoos might want to come out. Yes, I encourage that. Explore and see what you find. I found that with a quick intake of breath, it really kind of helped me get swept up in the energy of the music. So, yeah. All right. Have a beautiful day. And yeah, soak up the energy that can be found in all kinds of ways, whatever kind of energy we're needing, through the breath, and how that can help us find ease in our movements.